When I got laid off, there weren't many jobs available in my industry. I needed training to start a job as a diesel tech. The Department of Workforce Services helped me out. They were my doorway to education assistance.